In the deep and dark bowels of the underworld, order must be maintained. Without a strict and unforgiving chain of command, chaos is inevitable.
What's up, youngster? Since you the new booty and don't know nothing, I got to show you about the Peckin order. It's the order in how we do things and move things. See, somebody gonna tell you what to do after I tell that motherfucker what to do. It's the Peckin order. Peckin order. It's the Peckin order. Peckin order. We got the power to make you niggas sour. Big fish wail like Ichikawa. Stepping out the shower, it's the pecking order. Ask your daughter how we peck. Inspect, high class ass, the projects. Push my legs through the California rain. Gutter lane. Infamous schemes on the brain for my connect gang. Put a strain on every link in our chain. That's right, we all get a rain. Taking sworn notes to making C notes. Knowing all the wild bullshit floats and niggas don't, so nigga don't. Gangsta paradise ain't nothing nice. Yeah, we living so trife, we need Jesus in our life. It's the pecking order.
It's the order how we do things and move things. Only fuck with the truth.
Having heavy intercourse with the world of depression. Messing with the wrong bitches, never learn our lesson. Stressing, no guessing, never question. Even when we playing, we testing. Confession, do you still wanna meet with a killer Z? Held accountable for anything you repeat? It's the pecking order. Ask your daughter how we peck when we smoke you. It's your best friend you suspect. It's the pecking order.
It's the order how we do things and move things. Only fuck with the truth things. Now come on. Come on, partner. Come on.
It's fuck. The pecking order.
I don't wanna hear none of that shit, man. All that crying and begging and shit. To be honest with you, that shit really don't even affect me in no kind of way, partner. You wasting your motherfucking time.
It's the pecking order.
Let's get this shit going. Let's get it over with. Come on, back here. Back here. I can't make no motherfucking mess right here. Check this out, homie. Make it easy on yourself. I know you want a motherfucking open casket where your peoples can see you and kiss on you, but you gon' piss me off, and I'ma blow noodles out your motherfucking head. And ain't none of that happening after that. So, come on back here. Come on. Right? Come on. Hey, but you know, one more thing before I do this.